This is Charlie Saladino with the Kate Fox Show, and we're here at the Cancer Benefit at Revolution Bar and Music Hall. And I'm here and happy to be here and honored to be here with David Shaw, who is the bass player for Streetlight Circus. And what an amazing band. They came here and gave their time for this amazing benefit. David, I want you to tell our audience from the Kate Fox Show what your band is about, what's going on, how people could see you.
Well, the band is, as you said, Streetlight Circus. We've been a New York City, Long Island-based band out here for about 10 years or so now, and rocking the scene here, and fortunate enough to get out around the country and do a lot of stuff out of the city as well. We're a bunch of old souls with a little bit of a current vibe as well, but we are what we eat, you know what I mean? So the influences range from Van Halen and Kiss and Cheap Trick to power pop stuff like The Knack and The Cars, and then a lot of good modern rock and roll as well. So people have been responding to it. Just put out our third album within the last year called Needle Down. It was mixed and mastered by Bob St. John, who worked with Extreme and Collective Soul and Duran Duran, so it was an honor to work with him. And we've been gigging all over the country and doing a lot of fun shows to promote it and promote the band, and the response has been great so far.
Now, I saw you in this. I have to admit, it's the first time I've seen you, and you guys just blew me away.
What have you been waiting for?
Well, Kate Fox told me to come, and I had to go.
Well,
she told me. So
now we know what the fox says.
Yes.
That's right.
Listen to what the fox says.
That's
yeah.
Right.
Anyway, you guys were awesome. Blew me away. I'm an old musician from way back, the 70s. In fact, I played what they call classic rock when it came out.
1870s.
Yes, 1870s. Yeah, we had harpsichords and all that.
I remember those good old days.
So anyway, you guys blew me away. You guys were great. Now tell us a little bit about the benefit while you're here and stuff.
Well, Kate is a fan and a friend of ours, and she asked us to take part in the Cancer Can Rock event here. And listen, when somebody who supports you has a cause that they think is worth supporting, and it means something to them to have you here and being part of it, then you answer the call. And so we were happy to, that we could fit this in and be here and have a good time and rock with everybody and raise some money for what we think is a worthwhile charity. So, Kate, wanted us here, and if she builds it, we come, I guess, as they say. So here we are.
So anyway, yes, and I noticed that about a lot of the musicians here. They run, they give their times. That's why musicians, I'll always say it, they're the best. They're the best no matter what people say about them. They're the first to run when somebody asks for a worthy cause. I want all the people to know your next gig, because it's a special one.
Well, actually, the next gig is in Denver. We're going to be in Denver in 2 weeks, September 29th at the... I'm trying to remember the name of the place. September 29th, we're at a place called Bistro in outside of Denver in Centennial, and then we are at some other place for Wolf Fest. It's a festival show we're doing with Kix and LA Guns and Tora Tora and a bunch of other great bands. I know what you're looking for.
Yeah,
I'm getting there.
We can see.
But yeah, we got a couple shows in Denver coming up, then we're going to Baltimore and Virginia in October, and then in December is our next Long Island show. That's December 10th at the Space in Westbury.
Yeah.
We'll be direct support for Winger. So get your Beavis and Butthead shirts on and come on out and hang out with us and Winger. And if anybody wants to get tickets for that show and support us or support local music while doing so, then please go to streetlightcircus.com and buy your tickets directly from us, and we'll get them to you ASAP. We have them in hand and ready to go.
Beautiful. David, thank you so much for being here for the cause. Thank you so much for doing the interview, and best of luck to you and the band, which is awesome. People out there, go out, see them. Do you have a Facebook page?
Streetlight Circus. Just find us on Facebook, streetlightcircus.com. We're on Twitter as well, and I believe we're on Instagram, but we're kind of lame at doing that. But we're on your social media, whether you like it or not. So come find us, streetlightcircus.com, for all your information, or the Facebook page.
Go out, check out this band. Don't make me come over there. Check out the band. David, thank you so much.
No problem. Thanks for having us.